Hey, Division Agents. Welcome back to Manowar Gaming. Today we've got some exciting news to share about the quality of life updates heading our way in The Division 2 this February 2024. Before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on the latest Division 2 content. Let's get started. The devs have heard our concerns loud and clear. The February update is laser-focused on performance. With significant optimizations, you can expect a smoother gameplay experience, reduced load times, and enhanced stability. The Division 2 is about to run better than ever before. Get ready for a visual treat. The user interface is getting a complete overhaul. The new UI is not just about aesthetics, it's designed for functionality, improved readability, intuitive navigation, and a streamlined inventory management system are all part of the package. Your Division 2 experience is about to become more immersive and user-friendly. Balance is the key to a satisfying gameplay experience, and Ubisoft is taking it seriously. The devs are fine-tuning weapons, skills, and gear to create a more leveled playing field. Expect adjustments that will enhance tactical gameplay and keep things exciting for all agents. But that's not all. The February update is bringing some cool new features to the table. From fresh content drops to special events, Ubisoft is injecting new life into The Division 2. Some of the changes tested in the PTS include a damage increase to most weapons in the game, instant medkits, faster revive hive pickup speed, skill mods updates, access to workbench features while in a mission or open world, faster deconstruction of gear and mods, arm patch crafting, and much more. Specific details about all these updates are coming soon, so stay tuned for all the surprises that will keep us engaged and eager for what's next. One standout aspect of this update is how Ubisoft is incorporating community feedback. The devs have listened to our suggestions, bug reports, and overall sentiments, making this update a collaborative effort between the developers and the player base. It's a testament to Ubisoft's commitment to delivering a game that resonates with its community. There you have it, agents. The February update for The Division 2 is shaping up to be a game changer. From performance improvements to a revamped UI and exciting new features, Ubisoft is keeping its promise to enhance our gaming experience. What are you most excited about? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And for a detailed breakdown, make sure to check the patch notes when they drop. As always, stay tuned right here on Manowar Gaming for the latest updates and discussions. Until next time, see you in DC.